Looks like somebody left the doors of the Academy wide open. I have a bad feeling about this.
These Takata were once trained to serve the Sith here.
You can expect more than these beasts within the Academy. Be prepared.
Thank you.
I'll bet even the Ebonhawk couldn't blast through this door.
Thank you. those amongst the Sith. They're convinced Revan will not return, so they fight amongst themselves. The betrayals mount, and no matter who wins, the Sith will lose. There is no one left with the power to control the Forge. Though many have tried, I've watched them be devoured, their life drained from them as they attempt to tap into its power. Knowing what we do of the Builders and their fate, I'm convinced that Revan did not intend us to keep the Star Forge. To use it would mean the end of the Sith, and the end of the Force. I have done as Revan asked and remained here, but he has been gone for too long. I will wait no longer. Whoever survives this Sith civil war shall not be one I wish to follow. There is only Revan. Only he can shape this galaxy as it is meant to be shaped. He lives still. This I know. If he will not return, then I shall find him and discover why. I cannot remain here not knowing. I become certain there is something he remembered in the unknown regions. It is a technique he learned fighting the Mandalorians that allowed him to convert the last of the Jedi who fought beside him and murder those who would not. And he fears it is still out there and silent for far too long.
Thank you. Defend yourself! Time to take you down to five.
I heard stories of her.
So this is who we came here to find? Looks like this has been a big, dangerous waste of time.
For answers, there are none. The call of Korriban is strong, but it is the call of the dead. I have studied you, immersed myself in you. I know the paths you walked in exile. I know your teacher. I know the fires that raged upon the Ducks and Moon while the Republic died around you. You know war. You know battle. And I know of Malachor. You know what it means to be broken. The one who travels with you will destroy you, as she did me. I can end it before it begins. I know her as an apprentice knows their master, and as a master knows an apprentice. I want her to die and see all that she has built cast down, all that she holds dear in shards at her feet. I know her as an apprentice knows their master. She clings to hope that perhaps she can train one as great as her first. She is a fool who escaped death once. She will not do so again. But you do not know her as I do. You have not survived her teachings as I have. And you have not bested her in battle as I have. You are nothing. Yet still she walks with you, is willing to sacrifice herself for you. You are a wretched thing, a thing of weakness and fear. You are her apprentice in name only. I am the master. And that is why you will die.
Another time, but it is not now, not here, while Korriban runs through him.
Do not harm her. I command it. She has earned this. She and I will meet again.